jump off the building and do like a 180 just on my way down, just smoke them.
Yeah, I jumped off the building and creamed this nigga too. This shit was funny.
Creamed him.
I didn't 180.
Creamed all over him.
Oh, I missed it.
Oh, creamed him!
Oh, bro, disgusting.
Cream him too.
Dude, that was a disgusting little 180 though.
Oh yeah, creamed him.
Holy shit! Fucking cream pie. Other side of that building. There's two left.
Cream
right
on him,
Bryce.
Oh shit, he's gonna cream you.
Bryce is getting knocked down. And he's going higher. Oh my god.
Damn.
Scared the fuck out of me, bro. I just hit myself a little. Ow. Bro, that shit hurted. He sniped me in my fucking teeth.
It's a fire trap. That's gonna get someone calling it now. All right, got him. Told you.
Nice.
Trap got him.
Clean.
What the fuck did he do? Did he just do the
Other one's coming up the same ramp right now. Let's go. All right,
fuck off me, little fucking.
Oh, lasers. My boy, Queen of Cruz here. Oh, I put that grenade on that nigga. That's all.
Oh!
Best shot.
Put it down. Got him. Oh, shit froze.
Nigga, pick me up.
I just want to do this. Hold on.
Hey, put him down so I can pick him up.
He said put him down so I can pick him up.
Fuck you. Pick me up, bro.
Hey, hold him. See if I can revive. Oh, no. Right. Drop the dead weight. He said, put him down so I can pick him up.
What an asshole.
You are now to be known as the other one. Unless.
Oh!
That was tight. I saw that. I had my eyes.
Are you holding it on the campfire with me?
Yeah. Oh, I got hot. I'm already doing some things.
So if you hold down X while you're swimming, they'll swim faster. Did you hit somebody?
Oh,
Somebody chucking nades at you?
Yeah, it was you, you old bastard.
It was not me, I swear to God. No, I just got fucking lasered.
Let's go, Nick. Fuck yeah.
Yo, that was sick.
Fuck. Fuck them kids. I got 5 health. He's right here. Alright, come here, man. Cracked him.
Oh, this isn't my ramp.
See, he's fucking cracked, bro. Let's go!
Good shit.
I'm trying to clap them on, like, an emotional level. Hey, you remember 22 Jump Street when Jonah Hill, like, he finally got to hit that bitch, and he's like, I'm not, like, the hit it and quit it type. I'm, like, the hit it and, like, keep hitting it type. Like, emotionally and spiritually. How'd that fucking dual action fucking shit feel, bitch? That's what I can think of.
Fucking assholes.